Hello there, and welcome to this society event. First up on the menu today is a lovely par four. It's time to get on our horse. Let's pop that drive into the fairway and be on our way. Good little shot there. Second shot here on the first. And please, sir, may have a bounce to the right. Nice approach. This putt is for birdie. I went right by. 5 foot putt coming up. Oh. Here comes the bogey putt. Okay, sitting at 1 over par. And you're teeing up on a par 4 for this one. I think you're gonna wind up in the fairway off the tee here. Second shot here on hole number 2. This one's coming into the green. Yeah, that's going to work for you. I'm liking that. Okay, good luck. 7 feet to go. Ah, just right by the hole. This one's for par. And you're sitting at 1 over par at the moment. Teeing her up now on a par 3 hole. This is looking decent and then some. Decent approach there. 15 feet to the cup from here. Yikes, that went right by. Here we go. Par putt coming up. Good job on that putt. And just one stroke over par at the moment. You got a nice tailwind on this hole. See what you can do with that. I don't know, this one could go either way. Setting this one up 145 yards away. And that will play. Thank you very much. And you've got this to take your score down to even par. It's heading towards the hole. Ah, no good. This one's just a 3-foot putt. Nicely done. And you're sitting at 1 over for the round. Here's a par 5. Let's see what you can do with it. Nice, that's some solid contact. And second shot here on the fifth. And we're going right of the pin. Okay, let's get out of this greenside rough. All right, here we go. This one for the birdie. So far, so good. Nicely played. Good job. Score's coming down to even par. And we are on the sixth hole now. Oh, yeah, that's gonna do just nicely. And this one's 7 feet away. Oh! And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. This one's tracking. Good job. Okay, that's going to keep you at even par. Teeing it up on a par four for this one. Well done. Setting up here about 105 from the pin. Well, better luck next time. Okay, here's our third shot. Six feet to the cup. Ooh. All right, drop this one for the bogey. Looking good. And there we go, putting it on in for bogey. One over for the day. Stepping onto a par four hole on this one. That was good stuff. All right, second shot on the eighth. Well judged on that one. And there you go. That hole will bring you down to even par. Here we go. Par five ahead of us. Let's see what happens. There we go. Nice contact on that one. And here's our second shot on the ninth. Nicely played. This is what our third shot's looking like. This one's a 10-foot putt. Okay, this one is for the par. Okay, that'll keep you at even par. Best of luck to you on this par four. Setting up here on the first cut of rough. Nice. 7-footer here. Right by the hole. And drop this one in for your par. Okay, moving on to the next. And that's going to keep you at even par. Here comes the 11th hole. Just a pure swing. Thank you. This one's your third. One under par if you can sink this. Four feet left. Nicely played. Okay, nothing changed here. You're staying right there at even par. Wind is blowing left to right. There we go, that's looking good. Setting up around 130 yards. I think this might need to sit. Setting up here now for our third shot. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. Okay, moving on. And after that one, currently sitting at even par. 13th hole coming up. That swing was to die for. This one's around 135 yards out. This could be a birdie if you want to drop this in the hole. Five feet left to go. Oh my! Here we go for the bogey.
This putt's tracking.
Ooh, just missed. All right, a little tap putt here.
And right now you're two over.
Teeing off here on a short par four. Got some good contact on that one.
All right, here's our second shot on the 14th. And here's an 8-footer for us. This putt's good so far.
Wonderful, wonderful shot.
And you're one over par currently. And on this one, the wind is picked up. It's going left to right. Well, this one might be a little bit long, but let's see what happens.
Well, you're on the dance floor, as it would turn out. Yeah, my bad.
And this is your look at birdie. Oh, it's getting there. Ugh, rolled right by. And this next putt for the par. And as that putt drops, you're one over heading down the stretch. And getting ready to tee off here on the 16th hole. It's going towards the sand. Okay, and from the greenside bunker, let's nestle this one in nice and close. And this would be nice to sink, be down to even par after that. This one's on a good line. Boom, and that's your fourth birdie of the day. Okay, even par at the moment. Best of luck getting it close on this one. Good shot out there. Nicely played. 8 feet to the cup. Oh, no. Okay, par putt coming up. All right, moving along. Let's see what the scorecard says. Okay, you're going to stay right there at even par after that one. All right, hole number 18, ready to go. Was tidy. And this is our third shot. Oh, look at here. Nice chip. You've got this for a 71 on the scorecard. And with that putt, your round comes to an end. And as this round comes to an end, it'll be one under for you. And with that, I will let you go. Thank you very much for the round of golf. I had a good amount of fun. Hopefully you did too.